Hey guys, so welcome back to Minecraft Wii U Edition. So today I've upgraded my house from my lab and this. On the lab I add this the redstone tutorial things. I made the costume swapper. Here are my three different costumes. One is Steve, one is the skeleton, and one's Creeper. But if I press this button, Steve, watch this. There's no more Steve costume. There is a zombie costume. And with the skeleton one, there is a skeleton costume. And with the Creeper, there is the Ender Dragon. So yeah, that's my costume swapper, one of my redstone tutorials. And also, speaking of redstone, I think I should go to the island called Redstone Island. It's the island that you are free to build whatever redstone inventions you want. And, yeah, and hold the phone, I think I see something over there, way over there, I can see lights, and I think I see guardians, you get my potion of night vision and potion of water breathing, so I can see completely underwater. If you look down here and underwater, you cannot see a thing. But if you drink a potion of night vision, you only see this. But if you drink a potion of water breathing, you can only see this. Something like shadows. But if you drink both of them, you could see perfectly. Well, oh my god, there are guardians. And what's that? It looks like a castle that is the shape of a guardian. I think let's call it a castle of guardian. There's a little hole. I think that's the entrance. Let's just add in squid, because guardians always kill squid with their laser. That will keep them distracted so they don't see me. There's guardians everywhere. And there's guardians going in and out of this thing. Of this castle. You see that guardian? Oh, he swam away. Finding the squid there. It's like a squid massacre. That squid is swimming away. That squid is leaving here alive. And more squids. That would keep those guardians distracted. They're one of the underwater monsters that can attack you. If you're on survival. But here we go. Look, there's wet sponges and sea lanterns. And oh my god, that's the Elder Guardian. Leader and master of all the guardians. There's guardians coming in here. There's one right now. I think I know what to do. Before it shoots a laser at me, I gotta kill it. Kill the leader of the guardians. Because guardians attack you when you're on survival. But they don't. But guardians and elder guardian live in the ocean monument. I think it's because that someone's. Oh, I remember. When Notch stolen the guardian's treasure, Notch blew up the ocean monument. And it became a legend. It was a long time ago. There we go. The elder guardian is dead. Now, to Redstone Island. And here it is. Ladies and gents, I give you Redstone Island. There's the merry-go-round, and that's the redstone generator. And that's the redstone heart. It protects Redstone Island. And look, there's laser beams. Lots of redstone ores and redstone. Yep, it's raining. Look, there's the creeper computer. Even has a creeper's face. How cool. And look, a redstone house. Yeah, it's getting dark. I think I need some place to sleep. While the rain goes on and on. Ugh. Okay. So now. Let's go. This is a pretty good island so far. It's redstone, you can bring out other machines. And what's that? Oh boy, I know this island. This is Herobrine's island. There's no sign that tells you where you are, but there's lots of heads. There's the statue of Herobrine. The beacons and the banners. Oh, this takes you to the temple. To Herobrine's castle. Come on, let me drink this bucket of milk. And crap, I'm in the Nether. Portal took me to the other side of this castle, and there's lots of lava. Oh, God. Whoa, this is Herobrine's throne. This is Herobrine's sword, Herobrine's bow, Music Disc 11, and I know he had. And Herobrine killed Steve. And he had his inventory hidden somewhere. Oh, this is Steve's inventory. He got his diamond armor, sword, flint and steel, bow, diamonds, emerald, gold, iron, gold, block of diamond stuff, tools, TNT. Redstone beacon and food and two different golden apples. Let's play this. Listen. That's crazy. Is this the sound of how Herobrine killed Steve? I have no idea at all, but it's a good thing that Herobrine died. Okay, and I failed. And I even build two new statues. Three new statues. I build Alex, which is player two. I build Jeffy from Super Mario Logan. Jacksepticeye. And I'm working on the male version of Steve from Minecraft Story Mode. And speaking of that, Jesse's world keeps spawning here. Such as his monument of his dead pig, Reuben. And even his treehouse. And that amulet. And his pig Reuben. His pet pig Reuben. If he was really here, then he'll know that he is still alive. Still alive indeed. So that's it for this episode. Yeah, so... there, guys.